There are 8 things you can do to fix extension issues, and I cover them all in this video. Hi, my name is Kate and I'm from AliDropship company. We created AliDropship plugin which transforms any WordPress website into a fully functional dropshipping store. AliDropship Google Chrome extension lets you import AliExpress product directly to a dropshipping store. Here is where you can get it. Normally, if you authorize your AliDropship site, it works well. In the event you can't import products on your website with the extension, here's what you need to do. Have you authorized your website? Generally speaking, this is how you connect your website to AliExpress, and this is how you can start a direct product import. To do this, log into your store, click on the AliDropship extension icon, and enter the domain name of your website. If you don't see this red panel on the top of the page, you might need to double check which browser you are using. Google Chrome extension only works in Google Chrome browser. So, if you've opened Safari or Firefox or something else by accident, you won't see the extension panel and the extension icon in the toolbar. Don't worry, I've made this mistake myself, once or twice, or even more. Have you taken these steps and still couldn't import anything? Here's what you need to do. Start by updating your Google Chrome browser and then make sure you have the latest versions of the extension itself, AliDropship plugin and your store theme. If any of these elements are outdated, the extension won't work correctly. You'll find the links to get these updates in the description. What else can cause an error? Third-party plugins, especially the security solutions like WordPress server or cache plugins like auto-optimize, may cause the extension to work incorrectly. So, if you have any of them installed on your website, it's a good idea to turn them off while you are importing products from AliExpress. To do this, simply go to your WordPress admin area, select the plugins tab, and deactivate all third-party plugins. Clear your Google Chrome cache so that your browser displays the most recent version of your website and all current actions. To do it, just press Ctrl F5 combination on the keyboard. After that, try using the extension once again. Without any outdated information saved in the browser, it will work a bit differently. In your WordPress admin area, go to the Settings tab and choose the permalinks sections. Here, make sure that the post name option is chosen and click on the Save Changes button, even if you didn't make any changes. This is how you make sure that your website actually sees the information written here and processes it correctly. Do you use VPN or Adblock or any other third-party extension on your website? Turn them off for a bit. As soon as you finish with the direct import part, you can safely switch them on again. If nothing else has helped, contact your hosting support and ask them to activate the mode_rewrite module. Why would that be necessary? Well, it's a code-related thing, so if you're not a developer, you don't even need to know this. Just trust the experts with the task and try using the extension once again. Now that's it! I have covered the most common issues that might prevent you from using the AliDropship Google Chrome extension. As you can see, they are easy to fix. So don't worry if you ever come across any of them, just follow our advice. For your convenience, we've made a written list of the most common extension issues and explained how to solve them. You can find this article in our knowledge base at any time you need it. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to our channel. It's your best source of the greatest tricks to turn your dropshipping store into a profitable venture. So I can't wait to see you again for our next video. What would you like it to be about, by the way?